jokes and your old man's light. And it's a sweet love that you give to me. It makes me believe we can make it through anything.
This move's called the lineman. For all you football players out there who either played on the line like this, or you always wanted to play on the line, this move is for you.
Okay, this is a cuddle move, and it is a dip. It's so awesome. Lots of spinning, lots of flair, and you start with your hands like this.
You're going to first wrap up your lady, take your left hand, and wrap her up to your side like this.
Now, ladies, the next piece, once you've spun and you let your hands rotate around so you don't get stuck in the middle, he's going to send you out, and you want to make sure that both of you keep a good tight tension in your arms so you can be led into the next move he's going to do.
Yeah. So what you're going to do is you're going to spin your lady out to your side, and then you're going to take your right hand and turn it under, and she's going to come back in like this.
Ladies, it's going to be natural. You'll have the tension here. If he turns that arm, you're naturally going to want to spin into that.
Yep.
Okay, so here is where you'll stop, because you don't know if he's going to go, well, don't stop, but you're waiting for the next clue, right? Because you don't know if he's going to go here and flip you into the backflip, or if he's going to keep spinning you around into this lineman dip, and this is where the guy cue comes in.
Which is also important when there are moves that are similar, you want to communicate. So you want to talk and be like, hey, let's do the lineman. Mm-hmm. Oh, I haven't done the lineman. Oh, okay, and then we can walk through it. Or let's do the Superman. And so just make sure you're on the same page.
Yes.
So I might say, let's do the lineman, and she knows, okay, I'm going to keep on spinning. She's not going to stop right here. I'm going to lead her and keep on going, like that.
Yeah, you'll feel it, ladies. He, like, tucks his hand tighter around your waist. When he tucks tighter, you'll know to keep spinning, and he'll let go of that hand just enough so you can turn here. Okay,
yep.
So your back is against his, the middle of your back is lined up right with his back.
Yep, exactly. And guys, if we come right here, let me just show this part. So you wrap your lady up, spin her out. You're going to turn. See how I'm moving? I'm going to move with my lady. If I just stay in the same place and I spin her around, like she's going to be off. Because I'm going to need to, we're going to show you how to do the dip right here. I'm going to need her to dip over my back. But if she's right here, it's going to be really hard for her to dip over me. So what I'm going to do, when she spins in, I'm going to move back like this, and then she can dip over my back, and I moved to her like that.
The next piece, once he tucks you around, right, so his forearm is in your stomach, right, and he's going to just pull you to him, which is really fun. It makes this romantic. When that happens, you pick one leg that you stand on and one leg that you pose with. This bending of this knee allows you to do a back bend further than you normally could. If I go this way, one, it doesn't look as good, and two, I can't bend as far. But if I pick up that knee, then I can go a lot further. Okay, and remember to add hair and hands to accentuate it. It just looks better if you take one hand. You can hold on, right? You don't really need to. This one's really safe, but you can hold on. And then you take your other hand, put it in the air, and there.
Yep, just like that.
Oh, something else to remember is, guys, if you count to two, you give her time to add her hand. So when you come into this dip, you count one, two, finish, and you'll come up.
Yep. And then how you finish it off, don't worry, we'll go through it one last time after we do this. But to finish it off, you hold on with this hip that you're already holding onto, or the side of her. And after she dips, you're going to take that hand and you're going to spin her out and catch with the left.
Remember, ladies, when you're coming out to spin, you can either pick one foot if you feel really stable with this. I know some girls that have really slick boots. They'll plant their feet and just spin forever just on their toes, right? Or when you're coming out, can you go back in one more time? Let's do it. Here, when you're coming out, you're going to take a step. Go ahead, bring me out. And with the foot that you had posed, you prep that into your spin, spin, spin. Reaching out your hand, to catch the one he's got extended to catch you.
Exactly. Let's go through it one last time. Together, okay, so get off your couch and let's do this together. You're going to wrap your lady up. You're going to spin her out and keep on spinning. Turn that arm, move with her, and you're guiding her back. And then you're going to allow her to dip.
When you're going fast, you'll naturally spin into this position. Make sure your backs are together. Once you're here, ladies, you're going to dip back over his back. Hold, one, two. Come up, spin, flick, catch. Just like that.
Now go enjoy yourself on the dance hall. On the dance floor, I should say, doing the line man.
If you want to learn more moves, click right here.
If you want to come dancing, click right here.